and you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! It's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave. My home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point.
Why are there two beds in
Leave my home!
a nerve, did I? Who are you hiding?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
So soon?
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. Can't hurt me. Nothing can. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. You can't beat me! Come on!
Would finally make me feel something, but you can't.